You think secondhand smoking's not a problem? Well, listen to this.
Asthma.
Ear infections.
Bronchial infections.
Respiratory infections.
Sudden infant death syndrome.
Lung cancer. Every 8 seconds,
someone dies.
1 in 5 deaths
are related to tobacco.
1 in 5 teenagers smoke regularly.
73,000 people die
from secondhand smoke.
You won't let your children play in the street.
But yet, you're killing them by smoking in the home.